There's a new meaning to ice fishing.
First mate's going down there with a big old fishing net. We're doing a little bit of ice fishing. Huh. We're going to grab some ice up here real quick. Can't make a good cocktail without some glacier ice, right? Ooh. Yeah, that's what I keep telling him. He's got to be able to get that big one. He only weighs about 1,000 pounds. I know he's been working out. We'll get over here and catch up some of that right over there. And then we're going to get real close to the glacier.
Eric, keep an eye on the glacier. Catch the chafing. What do they call it?
Chafing.
The glacier falls down.
You want that over there? That would be nice and get you close to the other one.
There it is.
Did you got one?
There you go. What was it?
This is not a pipe. Dude, that's such a catch. That's a pretty big one. Now they're literally going to go rinse that out back at the bar. And out there to either nibble on or have some in a cocktail.
I heard a crash. Did you hear it?
Yeah.